Alright, what's up guys? Kaise ho? Hello and I hope everyone is doing great. Time is around 8:40 in the morning and a very good morning from Belgavi, call it however you're comfortable with. Today's plan is to go to Goa. Goa is somewhere around 130-140 kilometers from here. Should be taking us more than 3 to 4 hours max, including no breaks actually, but we'll be stopping for pictures and obviously videos and all that, time lapses. So we're expecting somewhere around 4 hours from here, but the best part is we'll be going through beautiful Chorla Ghat. This is like my third time on the bike and one time in the car, and every time I go through Chorla Ghat. Bike pe to obviously ghats are really amazing and fun. For now, first let me get fresh and I'll see you guys. Okay, I thought I'll get fresh, but Chiran is taking a lot of time in the washroom. I don't know what he's doing. So I thought I'll quickly give you a room tour. There's not much of a room tour, but anyways, I know you people will keep asking me. So this is the room. It was very beautiful when we came, but then we made a mess out of it. Look at all that. Sorry, can't help it. Look at my gear. I'm drying it like that. This is a very huge washroom. I'll show you once Chiran is out, if he's out. There's my jacket, this is my top box. That's it, that's pretty much the room tour. We are not worried about anything else, we just need a clean room, a sanitized room, especially in this situation, and a very comfortable bed, which is definitely 9.5 out of 10. That is the best part in this room. Forget about the room tour, you'll be more interested in seeing the tour of my bag. This is my backpack. So I got my top box, my backpack, and my tank bag. I need to change this soon. It's become really old and it doesn't sit properly on the tank. Now, why am I giving so much hype? Because I have all my diet stuff in it. Oats, my supplements. Supplements as in their multivitamins, calcium and all that kind of stuff. Omega-3s. And most importantly, whey protein. There is peanut butter. This is a protein bar. Hot water clay flask. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Most of my food is in this bag and a few of my electronics. I also got my shoes in case I have to work out. I already worked out in the last video, so I'm not missing anything. Yeah, a lot of you people ask me, Suman, how are you doing? You did like 10 hours of a ride and then working out as well. It's all willpower. When you have that, you can do it. Just don't go overboard, alright? You should know your limits. I felt like I had a good amount of energy after the ride as well, so I'm done it. Now, I'm still waiting for Chiran. It's been almost half an hour now, he's still not out. Once he comes, let's go have some good breakfast. I'll be having, I think, my diet stuff again. I know I'm in travel, I'm in leisure, but still, I wanted to maintain my diet like I told you. Gains are very important. I don't want to lose it after literally working on this gains for almost 6 months now, right? Finally, Chiran is here. What were you doing in the washroom, bro? Putunji. Chiran, I just realized something. You did not get up throughout the night, 1 minute also.
Get up.
What is Chiran doing? He's working out, getting inspired. Oh, it seems he started with what, 5 or 6 push-ups a day, and today he's able to do. He said 60. Let's see. Immediately, Larry Babu, you need to stretch first. I think you got 25 or something.
25, one set.
3-4 sets you can do. At least 12. You should do. Nice sleep we had, almost 8 to 9 hours. 11:30 ko flat dead. And straight we got up at 8 o'clock. Chal, I'll get fresh and come and let's go have some breakfast. Meanwhile, Chiran is. Good job, bro. Yeah, I think those are the ghats. Chorla ghats. Not sure, I'm just saying. Camera's not allowed. Professional camera's not allowed, so we have to work with this.
Almost professional camera.
This is better than a professional camera nowadays. Done with the breakfast, about to leave, and I hate this song here. One of the worst songs. I have childhood nightmares with that song. Checking out, that's it? Done?
Yeah, waiting for tea to come so we can...
Oh yes, we are planning to take some tea with us because Shorla got me, it is very beautiful. You can stop and have some nice chai. Luckily, we have the thermos tea, whatever. We're gonna fill some chai in this, stop somewhere in the ghats and we're gonna enjoy some nice hot tea. Let's see you directly on the bike now. Nothing very interesting to show you. Anyways, we're not able to vlog in the hotel. If they see this camera, they're gonna freak out.
5,000 rooms will become...
50,000? Nowadays, vlogging is becoming so difficult outside, you know. Everywhere there are rules and regulations, which I understand for privacy issues, but then for us vloggers, it's getting a little bit difficult. Come on, government, you need to encourage people like us. We are representing India in some way or the other. There is our tea. That is the tricky part. We don't have cups. We can't have it like this. What do we do? We'll ask for disposable cups down. They might have. Pro traveler trip. Pro traveler tip. Check your room before you leave.
We probably came to the room back twice in our entire ride, I guess.
Yes, if you forget, that's a big headache. You'll be on the bike ready with all your gear and all that, and once you leave. Yeah, once you. Yes, see, I forgot this. iPhone ka USB cable. And I'm giving a pro traveler tip. Nothing in the washroom, by the way, I forgot to show you the washroom. That's a goddamn huge washroom, right? Clear skies as of now. Oh, there are our bikes. Alright, back on the bike, ready to leave from Belgaum. Farfield by Marriott, rating will be 9 out of 10 for the price, especially, you know, usually this places like these cost approximately 12 to 15,000 per night, but we got it for a crazy good deal, 5,300 something for a night, so split, that is going to be 2,500 approximately, and let's check how much we need to ride today. From here, it's going to be 127 kilometers to the hotel. We're going to the Taj Aguada. Once again, we are planning to take a proper star hotel because, you know, it was so nice. Not just the experience of sleeping and all that, but the food quality, all the hygiene, the sanitization, the following is really good. They're taking care of all this COVID rules and all that properly. So I think we're paying a little bit extra. I know budgets have gone a little bit up, but then still we are paying for the safety. All right. 3 hours, 40 minutes, 127 kilometers from here. This is quite a big property, yeah. Exit at Nijanta. Okay, took everything right. Top box, tank bag and backpack, all good. Far field or fair field? I didn't say far field. Oh shit. What the far field or not? Now one more best thing about this place is it's right on the highway. No need to go into the city and all that, which is very irritating. And I don't think we need a fuel. We need a fuel stop because on the ghats you'll not find a petrol bunk at all. You will have one, but I'm not sure about it. It's sometimes closed, so it's better you fill fuel before getting onto the ghats. Full tank HS kundam. And as you can see, it has turned sunny right now. You can see a lot of clouds. I am fine, even if it's raining. But Charan is gonna have a bad time. Because hamara to climb hai, climb, jai climb. Ain't right it to dip to know. Active uncle jaragadanta assal. Okay, back onto the 4-lane highway. So basically we have 3 routes to Goa from here, from Belgaum. 3 different routes. I've been through almost two routes. One is Amboli Ghat and the second one is Shorla Ghat. If you want more ghats and more hairpins, I think you should go for Shorla Ghat.
Charan wants to check the route before we leave.
As per the forecast, there is a little bit of rain in the afternoon at Goa. ఇప్పుడు చూపించేది ఎక్కడ మధ్యలోనే చూపిస్తుంది ఆ రూటా, ఇంకోటి 40 minutes slower చూపిస్తుందా? Okay, Charan is saying Chorla Ghat it is showing 40 minutes slower, which is ridiculous. So what do we do?
Charan, see, that this is what happens when you travel with Gajini. I seriously don't remember the routes properly, and now this is going through a different route altogether, and it seems we are in Maharashtra right now. Again, we'll reach Karnataka in another 10-15 kilometers, I guess. And now, no, this is Maharashtra properly. Between Karnataka and Goa, there is a small bit of Maharashtra. I think that will be 7-8 kilometers long, that's it, that bit. So technically, we're doing 3 states in like 15 minutes. Karnataka, Maharashtra, Goa. Not 15 minutes, half an hour maybe. Oh man, look at this beautiful canopy view. Amazing. Perfect weather. I can see nice off-road tracks inside. See left and right gullies, gullies like these. Oh, array, that's amazing. Oh yes, this is crazy. I remember something like this in Lao, when I went to Lao, Vietnam. It was something like this. It was more beautiful, no doubt, but then this is something close to that. Yeah, but this is the first time I'm doing this route to Goa. I'm happy about it. Yeah, usually no one takes this route, I'm not sure. Nice road like this, left right green fields and a canopy, that's like perfect for a ride.
Okay, we took a wrong route, it seems. People here are telling us this is not the route to Goa. Right? Choose yanka bandus. Yeah, pony. Acha akada straight undi adena, but it is nice to get lost like this sometimes.
And GPS is not working here, which is amazing. We want to get lost like that.
Goa? Sida? Kitna dure?
40
kilometers. 40 kilometers. Acha. Hum Hyderabad, Telangana. Thank you, bhai.
Okay, it seems we need to go 40 kilometers on this road and we'll reach Goa. All my body parts are shaking. Are tiger suspension test or either full. They look small, the potholes, but they are not small. Imagine if you come here on a street bike. Like a street triple or ZX or are but fun yaar, I like this road. Amazing, amazing. I'm loving this. Okay, we're not missing guards then. We have guards here. And look at the contrast here. Black road, nice green grass on either sides. Very nice contrasting. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, paisa vasool. For me, the paisa vasool ho gaya for this trip. I was like thinking, are we are going to the same place again and again. I have done Goa like twice or thrice on the bike, so now I'm like happy. Completely different road. It feels like I'm going to another place or something. All of a sudden I stopped here, right? I'm not showing my boots or my climb pant, not showing the road. You have to see this. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Amazing. Ray, look at this view here. I mean, I've seen better views than this when we went to Ladakh and all that. But then, you know, 6 months ho gaya abhi travel karke looking at something like this. So yeah, it suddenly came like that, this view. We'll try to stop here, click some nice pictures, some nice videos. Nice, nice. Okay, this is all rocky surface, so not really risky. Arre.
Okay, no, let's not take too much risk because it's very slopey here. But yeah, let me stop here, park the bike, go down till there, walking. Amazing. ఇక్కడి నుంచి పడితే డైరెక్ట్ కింద వాళ్ళకి దొరుకుతాం. నైస్ యార్. ఫుల్ పైసా వసూలు అయ్యా దిస్ ట్రిప్. అబ్బాబ్బాబ్బా ఫోటో వస్తుంది బైక్ది ఇక్కడి నుంచి. అరే రే 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 మేరాతో పూరా పైసా వసూలు. డెఫినెట్లీ ఐఎమ్ సో హ్యాపీ. I mean, I thought I'm doing this route so many times now from Hyderabad to Goa, but seriously, man, this I've never experienced. Look at this background. It looks definitely unreal. One floor per second. The dip is like one floor per second. See again, 10 feet down in one turn. And every turn you're getting down like at least 1-2 floors. This is like proper Goa. This is Kalangut Road. Am I correct? Is this Kalangut Road or Candalum? No, Kalangut Road. Shit, man. Never seen Goa this empty. Even in the morning, it is not like this. Everything is shut. All shops shut. Yeah, so I don't know if we can actually go out. But we have the bike, so we might explore a few places around. See all these places, man, seriously. Shit. Feels so bad. All these places. Some places are open. I mean, they're just opening up again. Okay, this is the place. Taj Fort Aguada Resort and Spa Goa. Finally reached the destination. It took us what? 3 hours. Okay, yes, that's correct. This is the most premium hotel we've ever stayed in Goa. Okay, let's unload our luggage and then let's park. Okay, we reached the room, Taj Aguada. We even finished having lunch. Lunch was a bit late. Actually, we checked in at what? 2:33? Somewhere around 3:15 something. And then actually lunch was done by 3:30. But then we requested them and they gave us lunch at almost 4 o'clock. Really good lunch. I had some fish, chicken and white rice. Little bit of white rice. Charan had some, what is that, right? First one?
Sheik kebab.
Some sheik kebab and white rice and
dal makhni.
Food was really good.
8 out of 10.
Now the plan is, actually I wanted to give a room tour properly, but I'll do that tomorrow. For now the plan is to take a power nap for 30 minutes and a 26 point. Charan ka calculation is 26.53 minutes.
26 minutes.
26 minutes, okay. and then have some chai. We have a flask in morning fill kiya na Marriott ka. You know, we don't want to order chai in Taj, it's going to be very expensive, okay? We are in a budget. BMW lo Triumph leskoni budget gurinchi maatladutunnaru.
Hey mama, budget
no no, actually are you, I don't want to spend 550 600 rupees for chai. I'm pretty sure it's going to be that much here. I'm going to sleep for half an hour, go to the gym. After that, let's see what is the plan. For now, I'll give you one small shot of the view we have. We are so lucky that first we booked a small room, a deluxe
garden
room.
Garden facing.
A garden facing basic deluxe room.
Garden and a garden.
Yeah, some stupid garden is at that side. But then we were so lucky that they upgraded us to Sea View Premium Suite, which is like amazing. It's such a huge room. For now, I'll just give you the perspective. It's gonna be this huge. Properly tomorrow, I'll give you the tour of the room. For now, check this view out, Sea View. Of course, tomorrow, our sunrise shot is gonna be from here.
Sunrise,
oh sorry, sunrise comes that side. For now, check the sunset. Should I give you the sunset time lapse?
Sunset at 6:44.
Sunset is at 6:44, it seems. See, Charan gives accurate information.
Array.
26 minutes power nap, 6:44 sunset.
It is important because that's when the lights in my home will turn on and I'll sleep here.
Automatic lights, huh?
Ha.
Array, wow.
Sunset and sunrise corrected.
And look what Charan did.
Taj Mahal
kanipistava. They gave us a nice balcony here, a private balcony, and this is what Charan is doing.